The so-called mud pit south of McAllen is an area known for illegal dumping and other problems, and it now has a new look. This is a Channel 5 News update. The mud pit's located on South 10th Street. A video going to be showing you on the left is what it looked like before. Video on the right is what our camera crews caught out there today. Trees have been cleared out. Gates have been installed, cameras installed to keep people out. Officials say they started cleaning the area back in March.